Spend what you can, or wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Ahead, a bestial refuge, littered with bones and less identifiable remains. Steady yourself. Straightforward and effective. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Vestiges of an invading army, scattered and lost in this dying land. Cooperation is the key. Any being, however horrid, can be brought to heel. Thank you. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Greater threats await those who dare. Look ahead, a place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. For who knows what lurks in the beyond? Small foundation of trust. Thank you. little help impeccably timed. Straightforward and effective. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Understand the past if we are ever to be free of it. Grave Robber. Chapter 1. Luxury's Lap. Born into money and married into more, she spent her days on horseback and her evenings in the ballroom. She was the object of her husband's boorish lust and drunken temper, placating his worst tendencies with a veneer of gracious deference, all the while indulging murderous fantasies of freedom and the fortune that would soon be hers. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. Centuries of human learning and achievement ruined by riotous contempt. Push forward. Lamentably, there is no other choice. The The loathing festers. Your path lies through them, and so they must fall. To the next. And carelessness, hallmarks of the unprepared. Strength dwindles. Resistance will overcome even the greatest of threats. Extinguished at last. Straightforward and effective. The loathing. too. A leader of men. Behold the conquering general, marching his men to victory. Massacre. A complete and total failure of command. Wheels askew, coach limping. Be prudent. adversaries opposes strategy. Press on. The small foundation of trust. Any being, however horrid, can be brought to heel. For who knows what lurks in the beyond? Comfort in company. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. A simple variable, easily resolved. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Simple kindness. The loathing abates. This is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. Your coach is laden. You can carry no more. coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Consider your position and plan accordingly. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.